I, Ingrid, take you, Michael, as my beloved husband. I am proud to marry you, Michael. The man I want by my side for the rest of my life. I promise to give you love, courtesy, and respect. I dedicate myself to your happiness from this day forward.
Words we say today have no magic or prophetic powers. The power of the wedding vow is a reflection of the reality that already exists in the hearts and minds of these two people. Ingrid and Michael, it's not the words I say today that will ensure a long, happy, satisfying, and committed marriage. Only your love for one another and your integrity to make your commitment real.